It is used to measure temperature. The unit is degree Celsius or degree Fahrenheit.
Thermometer.
Thermometer, good. It is used to measure the weight of small and light solids.
Spring balance.
Good. It is used to measure length.
Ruler.
Good. It is used to measure time.
Watch or clock.
Okay. This one is used to hold the test tube while heating
test
some.
Tube holder.
Good. It is a round glass. Spectacle with concave or convex lens. It is used to make tiny objects appear bigger.
Ano yan? May magnifying lens.
Good. It is an optical instrument used for magnifying small objects and even very tiny organisms which cannot be seen by our
naked eye. Microscope.
Good. It is a device that is used when are pouring liquids or fine objects into small mounted container. Clue, nagsisimula sa F.
Alam ko yung may bilog tapos may exam.
Panel.
Fun, F-U-N-N-E-L.
Ulitin mo. Sabihin mo ng 5 times.
Funnel.
5 lang? A. It is used for heating materials.
Oil?
Alcohol.
Alcohol burner.
5 times.
Alcohol burner.
5 times lang.
Alcohol burner.
100 lugod. Again. It is a metal rod with a Y-shaped end. It is used for observing vibrations to produce sound. Y-shaped end.
Tuning
fork. Ulitin ko yung 3, hindi mo naalala. It is a device that is used when we are pouring liquids or fine objects into small mounted container.
Funnel.
It is used for heating materials.
Alcohol burner.
It is a metal rod with Y-shaped end and it is used for observing vibrations to produce sound.
Di pa nga.
5 times, tuning fork.
Tuning fork.
5 times.
Tuning fork.
Okay, now it is a rod with a Y-shaped end, and it is used for observing vibrations to produce sound.
Tuning fork.
Spell tuning fork.
TUNNINGFORT.
Hello. Ulit.
Fork.
Ulitin mo. 5 times.
Tuning fork.
Spell tuning fork.
TUNNINGFORT.
Good. Okay, tapos na. Next, Ate Gia. Paging, Ate Gia. Okay na, perfect. Kayang-kaya.
Siko.